Hey, what's going on, everybody? My name is Rocky Cinema, or you can just call me Rockies, and it's been about a week since I've made a video, and I apologize so much, but you know, I just got back to school from Thanksgiving break. We're entering the last 2 to 3 weeks of this semester, and I'm busting my ass right now. I have a lot of finals. I have a lot of things to study for. I'm sure most of you guys can relate. I'm sure most of you guys can understand what finals are like. If you're in middle school, I'm sorry you don't understand what finals are like. You could say you have finals, but chances are they're not as bad as mine. Now, I don't have the hardest finals anyways. I'm a senior in high school right now. My classes are really easy. So my finals aren't insanely hard, but the ones that I do need to take, I have a low grade in those classes, so I do need to raise my grade, which means I do need to study. So, you know, overall, I apologize for, you know, being inactive for a week. Some people have called me out on it, and I respect you for that. It's fine. I understand, but, you know, thank you anyways for staying around, I guess. But today, what you guys are watching in the background is going to be a 49 gun streak, or I believe it to be a 49 gun streak. It might be a 50, it might be a 51. You guys already know what it is from the title, because after I make this, I will check the gameplay. I did manage to get, I believe, 29 unstoppables. I'm not too sure. I think I got, let me check real quick. I think I got 29 unstoppables. No, I got 25 unstoppables, so that's a 55 kill streak. But I did call in the DNA, which either got me 4 or 5 kills. That's why I think it's 49 gun streak. Now, I'm not a pub stomper. Like, I've never tried to be a pub stomper. But in the last, like, this, I haven't even played the game in like 3 or 4 days. Like I said, I've been going hard studying for finals and stuff. But about a week ago when I got this gameplay, like, it was just so easy. Everything was coming to me. Like, I haven't been that good at Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. Like, I've been getting raped since the game kind of came out. But I don't know, something just clicked. Like, there was this one day I got on, I got my first DNA, and then after that I just started getting DNAs. I have like 12 DNAs right now. I have like a 55 gun streak, which you guys should see in a couple days. I'm gonna start uploading DNAs because, you know, I've been getting gameplays. It's amazing. I've actually been pub stomping. Like, I'm not a pub stomper. I don't even try to be a pub stomper, but I managed to get gun streaks and kill streaks like this, so, you know, why not put it up? Because, you know, YOLO status, swag 360, no scope, YOLO status. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoy that. That's pretty much what I'm going to start doing. I'm going to start uploading gameplays. I'm going to do some more of these. I don't know. We'll see what goes on in the next weeks to come. Christmas is coming in 20 days. This should go up on the 5th. So Christmas is coming in exactly 20 days. I cannot wait. I am so excited to get like some Christmas presents. I already know one of the Christmas presents I'm getting is a new headset, because my headset is fucked. So I should be getting like a brand new headset, which should be the Astro A40s. Not the new 2014-2015 edition, but, you know, a couple years back. It's still a great headset. It's still very, like, highly recommended as a headset. It's got a very clean mic. It's got very clean audio. I'm getting the mix amp. And I'm actually probably, like, my mom told me she's getting it. That's how I know I'm getting it. But she needs help getting it because she wants to get it online. So she needs my help getting my Christmas present. It's kind of ironic. But anyways, I'm probably getting it on Amazon refurbished, because, you know, most of the refurbished shit's just as good as the new shit. And it's like $100 off. So, like, why would I spend $100 extra to get a new one when this one is refurbished and it has like a 1-year warranty after the refurbished? Like, I don't know. It seems like kind of a waste to spend that extra $100. I don't know. Let me know down below what you guys think, but I'm pretty excited to get my Astros. I can't wait to get my Astros. Like, my Astros are gonna be so fun to use, and I just turned on my PlayStation. So just turned on my PlayStation. There's that beef. Anyways, I can't wait for my Astros. Like, they're gonna be so great, because my headset right now is so fucked up. Like, I have some Turtle Beach DPX 21s. I got them back in the beginning of Modern Warfare 3, and at that time I wasn't that serious, but like, when I got that headset, it was like absolutely crazy. Like, I don't know, I loved the headset. I thought it was the best quality in the world. And then I started to have some problems, and I actually returned my first headset and got like, I got a second DPX 21, because the first one had like a whole bunch of problems and they actually needed to give me a new one. That's how bad it was. And after I got that one, it's lasted me 2 years. And then lately, like at the end of Call of Duty Ghosts and at the beginning of Call of Duty Advanced Warfare, I started to hear like static in the right headphone. And after that, it just accelerated like insanely fast. Like, after that, the chat audio started to go out. So like people talking to me started to go out, and I fucked with the wires a little bit. I twisted the wires, I taped the wires together a little bit, and that fixed that for about, I don't know, 1 to 2 weeks. And then all of a sudden, like, my mic stopped working, just completely. My mic stopped working. I tried fucking with the wires, and it didn't do anything. So my mic completely stopped working. It still doesn't work. So right now, when I play PlayStation with my friends, I have to use my Snowball mic to talk into, and my headset to listen to the game audio and the chat audio. And the game audio and the chat audio is going out right now. So I'll be in the middle of, like, a Call of Duty Advanced Warfare match, and all of a sudden the audio will just start to cut out, or it might just go out completely, and it'll fuck me up. If I'm on, like, a kill streak or a gun streak and my audio goes out, I'm gonna fucking die. It's just something that happens. It's been happening a lot recently, so 20 days from now, I should have a new headset. It should make a huge difference. Like, I have the most ghetto setup. Like I said, I'm using my Snowball to talk to people and my broken headset that's breaking even more every day to listen to people. And I have a feeling that this isn't even gonna last another 20 days. So I have a feeling that in like a week's time, I'm not gonna have any audio until Christmas. So just pray for me. Pray for me that my headset does not go out before Christmas. Hashtag pray for Rockies that my headset does not go out before Christmas, because I need to play this game. It's something that I need to do in my free time, especially with all the shows having like their mid-season finales and stuff. I need to have my game to play, and I need to have audio to play my game. That's pretty much it, guys. I hope you enjoyed this 49 to 50 gun streak, depending on what it is. Don't forget to smack a like and a comment and subscribe if you're new. I'm Rocky Cinema, or you can just call me Rockies, and I'm out for the day. Peace.